Good morning, New Creation. Our readings for today are Lamentations 5, Romans 13, and Psalm 125. After a lot of thoughts and reading all our passages, I decided to reflect on Psalms 125, verse 1 and 2. They read, "Those who trust the Lord are like Mount Zion, which cannot be shaken, but endures forever. As the mountains surround Jerusalem, so the Lord surrounds his people, both now and forevermore." I tend not to watch the news, especially with everything going on in our world today. But yesterday, as I was getting ready to go to work, my husband started watching the news. It was hard for me not to pay attention to our local and international news. It was difficult not to think about the war and all the people losing their homes, leaving their family members behind to keep their kids safe. It was not any easier to hear about a teenager losing his life in our community again. I also concluded that it will be difficult for me to meditate on the other scriptures besides Psalms 125. As sure as this psalm is, it has an important history of deliverance, trust, and hope. I don't know if I will ever have the trust to be like Mount Zion or as strong as this dwelling place of God. But I know that I need to trust God in what is going on today. I need to remind myself that he's always surrounding his people, that he will always bring deliverance to all of us, just as he has done before. I don't know what you are going through today, but I know that we need to trust God because he is with us. I pray that he gives us peace and joy, serenity and understanding. Let peace come to us as it did with Israel. May God be with you today. Amen.